Alright, so what this is what I've got on the bottom. I'm wondering how much of this I gotta get off before I put my barrier coat on. Here's the area where the bottom paint right on the mat. Well, just wondering if you could take a peek at this and let me know. Appreciate it.